whatever the situation that I am in today. Hallelujah. The Bible says, when the children of Israel were coming from the land of Egypt, going to the promised land, the Bible says, when they were in the wilderness, the Bible said, when they were in the wilderness, God provided them with manna.
Okay.
So the word manna is not the original name of the bread. Because the bread, they were asking one another. Because the Bible says, even the heavens offer, the earthly offers could not produce manna. So what if the bread, experience. So when they were asking themselves, what is this?